What's up, Knights? My name is Sanvi.
I'm Blake.
And I'm Andrew. We're all so excited to start off the new school year and get this ball rolling.
We hope you all have been doing well, and we look forward to seeing you all in person.
To both our new and returning Knights, we are thrilled to welcome you back to campus. This is only a preliminary meeting, so we can't wait to meet and greet all of you face-to-face, or mask-to-mask, at some point in the not-too-distant future.
While we welcome all students back to ACP, we have a special message just for new students at the end of the program. So new students, watch all the way until the end for that special message.
Sorry guys, I forgot to silence my call.
Speaking of calls, how about we call into the main office to meet the powerhouse, the ACP admin team.
Hi Knights.
Hey Knights.
Hi Knights.
I'm Rob Bickus, principal of ACP Erie.
And I'm Heather Osborne, your athletic director and assistant principal.
I'm Jamie McClure, I'm the Dean of Students.
And we just want to say to you that we are so excited to see everybody back on our campus soon. It's been lonely without you. Obviously, we'll start virtually and then we'll see everybody back in the hallways. Just want to remind everybody, if you need anything, please let us know. We're here to help you and to make sure that you have the best school year ever and a successful school year as well. So in the meantime, remember to strive for the impossible and be extraordinary.
Stay safe, Knights.
We'll see you soon. Remember to mask up.
That's why I love microwave pickles, you know? That crunch is really something special.
You know what I love? I love having reliable and helpful people in my life that work with me to have a peaceful present and a better future.
The team of Bickus, Osborne, and McClure are not the only foundation to keeping all students on strong academic and healthful paths. We also have the career and counseling team of Ms. Vitton, overseeing students with the last names beginning with A through LA, Mr. Vizzozzi, last names LE through Z, Ms. Swanson, the social worker, and someone especially dear to the seniors' heart, Ms. Dalton, our fabulous career college counselor. Here's them now for a few encouraging words.
Hi, ACP. This is Mrs. Vitton. I'm the counselor for last names A through LA, and I just wanted to touch base with you and say hello. Welcome back to the 2020-21 school year. It's going to be an exciting year, and I'm here for you, and I look forward to working with all of you soon. Take care.
Hello, Arizona College Prep. This is Dr. Vizzozzi. I hope you're all doing well. I am the guidance counselor for names LE through C, and I just wanted to say hello to all of you. The biggest thing for us this year is adjusting and making the best of the situation that we have. You know, there's a quote that I always go back to, being the old coach that I am. It's by Vince Lombardi, an old football coach for the Green Bay Packers, and he says, a person's life is in direct proportion to their commitment to excellence, regardless of their chosen court, field, or endeavor. And I think you can apply that to just about everything. You know, the largest thing for you to focus on this year is using and being the best excellent version of yourself that you can be. I hope you're all well, and take care.
Hi Knights, this is Mrs. Swanson, your school social worker. I'm here to welcome you to the 2021 academic school year. I hope you and your families are safe and healthy. I'm so excited about this upcoming year and more opportunities to provide services to students and families. I'm excited this year to be partnering with ACP students and outside agencies to provide more interventions. I'm in support through our mental health club, mindfulness club, and we will be launching our Instagram page and Snapchat. Please know that I'm available to support you virtually and on ground, and I so look forward to seeing you soon. Bye.
Hi Knights, I'm Mrs. Dalton. I am the College and Career Specialist at Arizona College Prep. My office is right down the hallway from the cafeteria. I know that we're starting off our year virtual, but if you need anything, my office is always open, so please feel free to email me or give me a call. Please know that I want to hear from you. Also know that I'm tired of hanging out with the pigeon posse on campus, and those of you that have been to Erie know exactly what I'm talking about. It's a little noisy over there. I'd rather be hearing noise from you guys. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you, teachers. We appreciate all you do for the students.
Now, the adults you just met are important, but so are ACP student leaders. Sanvi's our senior class president. Why don't you introduce the rest of the student government officers?
I agree. Take it away, Sanvi.
It is now my honor to present to you the Student Government Executive Body. Take it away, guys.
Thanks, Sanvi. Yeah, my name is Ava Berry, and I'm going to be your student body president this year, and I cannot wait to see you all again. I just wanted to give you all a big warm welcome back or welcome to ACP, and we're so eager to meet all of our new Knights.
Hey, Knights. I'm Hunter Bakus, and I'm your student body vice president. Welcome to ACP, and I hope you guys are also excited to get this year started.
Hello, my dudes. How's it going? My name is Alex Lee, and I am the student body secretary this year for Stugo. I just wanted to say welcome back, and even though it is going to be a little bit of a weird and unique year, we got this, we're in it together, and we're going to make it really fun. Can't wait to see you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Andrea Linder, and I'm your treasurer this year. Welcome to ACP.
Hi, everyone. My name is Kato Martinez, or you may know me as Kmar, and I am your junior class president this year. And this year has definitely been wonky donkey, and we never anticipated any of it, but we can't wait to see you guys all come back and have an amazing year. See you soon, Knights.
Hey, Knights. My name is Allie Weber, and I'm the sophomore class president. I wanted to say welcome back to all of our students, and this year is going to be such an amazing one. I can't wait to see all you guys' faces as soon as possible.
Thank you, student government. We appreciate you taking the lead positions and look forward to what you have planned for the Knights this year.
While we don't know exactly what activities we will be able to do this year, we are still going to make the best of the school year. If you'd like to know more about what's going on at the school or your class, first off, subscribe to the Knights YouTube channel so you can see all the news first. If YouTube isn't enough, you can follow several Instagram accounts that we will have linked in the bio of this video. The school website is another great source of info, as it's really the best place to get help.
All you returning sophomores, juniors, and seniors, everyone you've heard from today and the class of 2021 are wishing you all the best in this incredible new world we are in. Let's make the most of the school year, learning, growing, and making the world a better place. Now, if you're a freshman, new sophomore, junior, or even a new senior, or are just curious, keep watching to get more information about our exciting Knights Connection program and your own orientation to ACP.
And from all the seniors, a special message for all of you.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
The Knights Connection Program. What's that, you ask? The Knights Connection Program, also known as the KCP, is a group of devoted seniors and staff members who strive to be not only leaders on campus, but friends to everyone and guides for the incoming new students.
Our intention is to link students to the school and to provide them with an opportunity to interact with all levels of experience, from freshmen to faculty. The entire program will be a collaboration between the seniors, the new students, freshmen especially, and the teachers, working to provide you freshmen and new students with a welcoming, fun community of ACP Knights.
Throughout the year, our goal is to make you freshmen and new students have a great first year and properly introduce you to our school and all it has to offer. By now, we're sure that you know at least a little about the school, and so we'll be here to help you with any elaboration you might need or extra assistance throughout the year, but most importantly, to make you feel like you truly belong among the Knights. Throughout the year, we plan on organizing events that allow us to connect with you and further develop the ever-growing Knight community.
There's no need to worry. We'll be organizing events after things have returned to normal and after people feel more comfortable doing so.
We are excited to help with this new program. To kick off the Knights Connection program, we have a special event coming tomorrow.
You heard her right. Tomorrow, Tuesday, August 4th at 11:30 a.m., join us for a live video chat to meet with your KCP leaders. We'll begin to show you the ins and outs of ACP distance learning version. We will hold another orientation to cover life on campus when we get closer to returning in person. Tomorrow, we will be going over some of the rules and new info that should help you through the online portion of this year's learning.
You'll also be learning who your mentor is and seeing brief introductions and means of connecting with them tomorrow. So all you new students, tune into the links below, which will be sent out again to you tomorrow, to log in through Google Meets to participate in this live event. Meet the KCP leaders, learn some info to help you navigate online learning, and make your first connections being a Knight. And remember to strive for the impossible and be extraordinary.
Lean on me when you're